Good evening, everybody. My name is Ritesh Singh. I am from the Department of Computer Science and Engineering, IIT Kharagpur. I have founded a non-profit organization named Mission Kashmir, which dreams of a developed and peaceful Kashmir. I am here today to discuss one of the biggest problems of India in recent times, namely that of Kashmir. The problem of Kashmir is so big that it requires united efforts from the most intelligent people of the country. That is why we here at IIT Kharagpur have taken a step in that direction. So, through this video, I would like to give a clarion call to the best minds of the country to unite their hands and do something for our beloved Kashmiris. The pitiable thing is that the ordinary people of Kashmir are facing problems from two sides, the separatist side and the administration side. Verily, more than 84,000 civilians have been killed due to insurgency in Kashmir. But the more composed party, namely the administration, is expected to take the first step, right? Indeed, there are steps to be taken by the administration to reduce the plight of the ordinary people of Kashmir and probably even eliminate it. Our research has shown that the main problem of the Kashmiris from the administration side is the cruel way of security forces of dealing with them. Quite astonishingly, our research also shows that the main reason security forces could be indulging in cruelty against people in Kashmir may be medical rather than economic, political, social or civic, as is widely thought or even believed. Indeed, the security forces could be afflicted by a psychological syndrome known as the Stanford Prison Syndrome. There is quite high probability of this. Our research shows it. We believe that Kashmir would be needing psychological counselors and psychiatrists much more than anybody or anyone else. For more information on our non-profit organization, Mission Kashmir, or on our research, please visit www.facebook.com/missionkashmir. Thank you.